They close the front door in your face, or they don't even open the door. They twitch at the curtain lace, they shout down from the second floor, we're not interested. And they hate people like you. They don't want you ringing their bell. They know you've got a job to do. Go and do it somewhere else, cause they're not interested. Oh, the garden is overgrown, and the silence down the entry phone. Just unredirected post and pizza leaflets and ghosts. And you're sure there's no one there at all. The floorboards are bare and the hall. You go on to your next address. It's hard not to get depressed when no one's interested.